All right. And we're live. So I'm broadcasting Hitman. I bought this game and haven't really played much. Well, actually none of it, truthfully. I played all the other Hitmans. I've been playing Hitman for a long time, and I mean literally like over a decade at this point. I haven't missed a single Hitman game in the series since the first one. I bought this one and kind of shoved it into a back corner. Well, it's only been a few months. When did I get it? March? I'm about 4 months late. So people have probably broadcasted the shit out of it, but I've never played it. So I'm going to see what happens here. Anyway, like I said, I've been playing Hitman games since the beginning. I just never played this one, and I was kind of put off by, what was the last one called? Absolution, right? Something like that. I didn't like it, because the character was not 47. Like, I made it through the second chapter and then watched him get his ass kicked by a bodyguard, and that's not 47. 47 is the ultimate hitman. I mean, yeah, he's a clone, but he's literally the... Okay, so this is like a whole thing here. Alright, prologue, arrival. Let's see what goes on there. Sapienza, stunt doubles. Elusive target coming soon. Was that the one that was Gary Busey? That sounded pretty cool. I was kind of angry that I hadn't played the game yet at that point. So let's, I guess we can look at our objectives, can we? Arrival? Play? Oh, I would have had to flip over to see my objectives. Alright, I'm learning on the job. But anyway, like I was saying, I didn't really like Absolution so much. Just because it wasn't 47. It really wasn't. Years earlier makes sense. That's when 47 would have still been 47. Yo, what's going on, Fico? I'm playing Hitman, which, I played all the old ones. I've never played this new one. I bought it when it came out, but I have yet to play it. So we'll see what's gonna happen here. 20 years earlier. There doesn't seem to be any kind of... Oh, there's like a stealth mode. Can I do anything else at this point? No. I'm pressing all the buttons and nothing's happening. Alright, fair enough. Let's see what goes on here. At least I figured out stealth mode. I probably should have looked at the achievements to see if there's any specific type of things they want me to do in this game, but I have yet to do that, so... What was that all about? Oh, I guess all I gotta do is walk up there and it saves automatically. Basically, I'm just doing the training mission at this point.
I'll take you to your quarters.
Wait.
Someone likes to keep secrets.
Diana.
Stock and trade.
Oh.
What I hear, you have a few of your own.
I guess
I'm
this is
like you, in case you're wondering.
Like a prequel.
I'm in the handler program.
Oh no,
those
shit.
Handlers work in Unity.
They never really did explain
enemy?
How 47 no, became an agent of the agency.
No, your enemy is only
or who Diana was in any of the other games.
You also need to know yourself.
I guess we get some prequel history. That's cool.
Impressive work.
I like it.
Partly textbook, but I suppose field work never is. Tell me, what did it feel like taking lives?
Random. Disordered.
Is that why you came here? Why you let us test you?
Maybe I'm not the only one.
You would say something gay like that, Plobs.
Well, we are here. Basic training starts at 0600 hours. I should... leave you
I'm not gonna hit them. I plan on choking them to death with fiber wire. If you'd like that to be the case, keep it up. Nah, I'm just effing
sure
with you.
About this?
I am.
There are no
I don't think I could get fiber wire around that.
Not here.
Past that
I
fat head of yours.
May I inquire why?
So just so you know, Pablo, you're safe from being choked to death with piano wire, because no one could get it past your dome.
Perhaps I see
wow. Soldiers here too? Yeah, what's going on, man?
Isn't that what a handler does, sir?
We'll see. Anyone can kill Miss Burnwood. He still remembers nothing?
If he does, he's not sharing.
We will check up on his story. The hospital in Romania. In the meantime, keep him under close watch.
Yep, Yeah, so I'm seeing what this new Hitman game, well, relatively new, I think it came out in March, is all about, having played all the other Hitmans in the series. In Sydney, Australia. Nah, it's all good. I actually haven't been streaming all that much, truthfully, Soldier.
Master thief for hire, specializing in rare and priceless art.
I ran out of games kind of to stream that I thought anybody would want to watch.
And discreetly eliminated him without any of the guests noticing.
So I figured I'd give this one a guy, this one a shot.
Don't worry about the training operatives. All weapons are safe.
Yeah, this looked really good. I just never really got into it. I was kind of disappointed with Absolution, the last Hitman game to come out. So I kind of gave up on the series, even though I had played all the other Hitman games. But, this is training, so I think I could probably just stroll right in. But yeah, so I figured I'd give this one a shot, because it looks like they had done, like, an update. Yeah, I know you liked Absolution, Pablo, but that's because it wasn't like the other Hitman games. It was, like, more of, like, a Hitman for rookies kind of game. Well, duh. Alright, so that makes sense.
You heard him. Move.
Well, obviously. Alright, so how do I even access anything here? Do I have, like, a weapon? HUD? Anything? Nothing? No, I got stealth mode. Alright, so it just wants me to sneak in. I'm not even gonna get a disguise yet. Yeah, I know, you remember the original one I used to play. Yeah, the Hitman 2 and, what the hell was the one in between there? Contracts and then Blood Money. Yeah, I've been playing Hitman for a long time. Pre-ordered the Gears 4 Elite controller. Nice, man. Yeah, I'm really interested in pretty much everything Gears 4. That controller does look badass, but at the same time, I just bought a new controller. I bought, like, the copper shadow one or whatever, so I was like, I'm not paying for another controller. It's bad enough I'm going to pay all that money for the new Gears game, so I think I'm going to pay to get the $100 for the whatever pre-order edition that gets me the 4-day early release or whatever it is. But other than that, I don't think I'm paying for anything else. I'll pay for whatever, I'll pay for whatever gets me the zombie Dom skin for my character, which looks pretty cool, and I want to play it 4 days early with everybody else that pre-orders that. But other than that, I'm not paying much. Well, yeah, and the DLC. Correct, you are, Pablo. Attacks from behind make little noise. Frontal attacks and unsilenced gunshots make a lot of noise and will attract people, yeah. Got the 1S bundle, but I figured I wouldn't get it because of Scorpio. Oh. Alright, hold on. Let's see what I gotta do here. Oh, it's just X to subdue. Oh, I gotta tap it. Okay, fair enough. Oh, and I have the choice not to kill anybody if I don't want to. That's cool. Well, they made that a little easier. So this seems like it's kind of a mix.
That's a first.
Between the original Hitman games and Absolution, this might just be pretty cool.
Be cautious, though. Some people are more observant than others.
I like it so far, and it's only been 2 minutes. Disguise, training gear. Oh, that was my training gear. Controller, the headset, and the Ultimate Edition. That's cool. Oh, you can order a bundle that comes with the game and the controller? That's cool. I might want to get this dumbass's body out of the way just in case somebody comes back. Alright, I can still drag bodies. I like that. I wonder if there's anything to stuff them in around here. Disguise. Oh, I could have snuck past them. Good to know. Into the restroom. Oh, okay. Will do. Wait, what's going on? Why wouldn't he... Oh, I have to hold the B button, not tap it. Tapping the B button puts me in cover. That makes more sense. See, this is... In all the other Hitman games, they didn't teach you this kind of crap. You had to figure this out all by yourself. There was training, but it was not like this. The training mission was basically like, oh, find your way through and do the best you can not to get caught. It was Xbox One S Gears 4 theme. But it didn't have the Elite. Oh, it just had a theme controller. Okay, that's cool. Still, that's either way. I still haven't quite decided what bundle I'm ordering as far as Gears 4. There seems to be quite a few, actually. Which, if I went with the bundle that I got for the Gears 3 release. Technically, I think for this one, it's like $250, and I am not paying $250 for a Gears game because it comes with like everything. Oh, I guess I don't have to sneak if I'm the mechanic now, so I should probably just walk like, oh, I'm a mechanic. I'm just strolling into your whatever this is. I don't know, yacht. No, sorry. Missile silo? What the hell's going on here? I really should have paid attention to what was going on. Now I'm not quite sure. Hey, I'm just a mechanic strolling by. Don't mind me. I'm just gonna... Don't... Yep, I'm part of the team. No need to look at me. Shouldn't there be, like, a meter that basically says, like, whether or not these guys are suspicious? No? I wanted the collectors, too, but I wanted to get her from Gage. Yeah, I haven't looked at what some of the bonuses are for the different, the different bundles yet. I do like that, though, that, like, Amazon will offer a different bundle than GameStop and stuff like that. So you kind of get to pick and choose, like, what you want. I think that's pretty cool with a lot of games nowadays. Let's see what's in here. Where exactly is my target? Alright, so it's that guy, obviously, that's highlighted in red. You never like stealth? See, I love stealth games. When they're done right, they can be a blast. Like, they're really fun. There was a game... There used to be games called, the Tenchu series. I don't know if you ever saw any of them. But they were all about being, like, a stealth ninja and stealth assassination, and that was always a blast. And Hitman was kind of the same way, except, obviously, not feudal Japan, so... Yeah, I've been a big fan of stealth games. Like, technically, probably right now, I shouldn't be screwing around like this, like, wandering through all these doors. But, because there's probably actually a time bonus for how quickly you complete this. And how often you get spotted and all that kind of crap, but... I'm just, No, Tenchu. Tenchu was different than Shenmue. Yeah, Shenmue was... That was actually a fun game, too, believe it or not. But in a different way. Well, the original Shenmue for the Dreamcast system was the only one I played. You know, Tenchu was were the games that I enjoyed. That's how old they are. They were out for the original... The first two Tenchus were the original PlayStation, and then they released a couple, I think, on the PS2 platform as well. Which were cool games, but not as good as... Well, they were better graphically, but not as good. Pick up. Emetic rat poison. Sure. Seems like something I could drop in his drink if I wanted to. Oh, do I not have an inventory? Is that like in my hand? I don't like that. Like, you're telling me I can't even... Like, the only choice I have is to carry the rat poison with me? Eliminate using any weapon where I need to disguise. I really used to love Ninja Gaiden. Oh, yeah, like, I don't think there's ever been a Ninja Gaiden game that I didn't like. And, Resident Evil 4 was actually, like, the Resident Evil that brought the series into the current, you know, age to a certain extent with the over-the-shoulder camera and, the laser sighting and all that stuff. Before you couldn't, well, obviously, if you've ever seen me play the remake of the original or any of the other stuff, Three was a good one. Well, 3 was the best of the old style of Resident Evil, where you couldn't aim your gun other than, like, at the zombie. I don't know how else to explain it. It was in third person, but you couldn't necessarily see over... You could see over their... Well, no, you couldn't see over their shoulder. Yeah, the original Resident Evils, to put it the best way, I guess, were a 3D... Yeah... they were a 3D character model with like pretty like crazily well rendered 2D background. So it looked like a really cool game, but the controls were clunky. So a lot of people didn't like them due to the fact that they weren't so easy to play. But when 4 came out, it was... Alright, good, those dudes don't even see me. When 4 came out, it was like a revolution, because it was the game was controlled entirely differently because, like, you could aim your shots, you could shoot them in the knee or the head if you wanted to. And it was, like, a different... It was really long, and it was a different way to tell a story as compared to the older Resident Evil games. 4 was, like, revolutionary as far as survival horror, I guess you might say. And, yeah, that's... It's one of my favorites, but... Still my favorite in the entire series, so I can probably hide in here, right? Yeah, okay, I can hide in the lockers. 3 was my favorite in the series, period. But 4 was actually a really... like I said, it revolutionized the Resident Evil series. Alright, so how do I drop this poison if I don't want to just carry it around? That seems to be the way I use it. That puts me against the wall. Man, I'm really still trying to figure out what to do in this game. There you go. Okay, so I can drop it if I want to. That works. So can I get a guard's uniform or like a cop's uniform? What if I... I wonder if I'll notice. Okay, that's cool. I drug him in the cover. I like that. That's a lot like the old... Hitman mechanic. I do like that. That's cool. Oh, I have to hold B. I gotta remember that. It's gonna take a little getting used to. Now, can I stuff him in a locker? I can. Good. I like it. Okay. Alright, I was gonna say, now do I have to close the locker? What's going on here? Alright, so as a security guard, I should be able to go wherever I please, right? Hey, I'm just a security guard, don't mind me. No need to pay attention, just doing my rounds. Okay. Alright, so far so good, my disguise is working. Alright, yeah, I definitely think I'm gonna like this Hitman game. This is more like the old ones than it used to be. But mixed with a little bit of, the way you played Absolution, which was the control. I guess the controls were easier. Like I said, I consider Hitman Absolution like Hitman for rookies, essentially, is what it kind of was. It's got my instinct to show me the target. That's good. I'll probably be streaming this for like an hour because I want to play Seven Days to Die, and I am still really in the really early stages of that game, so I'm not going to broadcast it for a little while. Whoa, I just walked in on that dude in the toilet. That's pretty sweet. But yeah, I'll be streaming for I'll probably stream this for about an hour. Soldier, I'll be back. I'll be on for a little while. Either way, whether you make it back while I'm still streaming or not, I appreciate you checking out my stream. Oh, he's suspicious. I'm just gonna go in here then. And close the door. And see if there's... Oh, that guy's suspicious.
Sir, I'm talking to you.
Oh, sorry, buddy. I'm just gonna leave, okay? We cool?
This is your final warning.
Alright, I'm out. You win. Damn it, why am I being hunted?
Stop. Can't even believe you thought that'd work.
I can't. Can I, like, kick his ass? How do I do that? Oh, do I gotta do a button press? A Y button. There we go. I fake surrender. Aw, alright. This is gonna take a little while. This is definitely gonna take a little getting used to. What happens if I hit load? Okay, so it does save it as you go through. That's cool. Alright, so I was right here. I had just picked up the guard uniform. Yeah, with the older Hitmans, you used to be able to save it pretty much anywhere you wanted to, but you had to do it yourself, obviously. Here it seems to auto-save once you make it to certain points, which is pretty cool. Alright, so what did I do that effed that up? I went into some room where some guy was all bitter about it. So, I mean, I am security. Shouldn't I be able to go where I want for the most part? Unless I'm like a ship's officer, I guess that's why he was pissed off. Well, what if I do this? Well, hold on. I'm gonna drop that. We're gonna... Is he paying attention? No? Good. How about that guy? Alright. Let's dress up as him. I'm still testing this game, so... Anybody that's tuning in expecting to see anybody doing any good, don't. You would think dumping him in the freezer might kill him anyway, but, whatever. Okay, so do I poison everybody since I brought the rat poison with me, or do I see if I can get that guy to come taste it? I wonder if he's got a drink. Alright, before I poison the entire ship... I played this game before, but for some reason I stopped on the third. Oh, yeah. Well, that's cool, Fico. I mean, I bought it and then didn't really play it. So, I figured, you know, what the hell? Why not broadcast myself learning how to play the game? It's a lot like the, this is a lot like the old Hitman, truthfully. So, wait. Now, I'm a ship's crew member, right? So, are you gonna break my balls?
I'm not sure I've seen you.
Oh, this guy.
This guy is unbelievable. Anybody know him?
No. And nobody's going to. So I guess there's no way I'm just going to be able to... Sure. But it's how many people am I going to kill with that shit? Yeah, I get it. You're searching. Can I, like, pick this up and take it to him? Alright, we're going to do this then. Yeah, I played the old ones and I loved them a lot. And then, like I've been saying since I started playing this... Oh, follow the target. Okay. Yeah, then I'm going to go with security in that case. I played Absolute, a little bit of Absolution, the one before this. I did that, didn't I? Throwing blunt items at people will knock them out and not kill... Oh, that's cool. I did not know that. Understood. I did that, though. Oh, so I have... That's how I have to do
mechanics,
it.
The cabin crew is allowed upstairs access.
I stopped playing at Absolution, like I was saying, and, because it's one of the main reasons is because it was, like, Hitman for beginners, and it was a different game. Like, 47 gets his ass kicked by a security guard on the second mission, and that was not the 47 I had played as in the first couple games. That was just some, like, 47 is not only a clone, but he's, like, one of the coolest, calmest... most collected hitman you'll ever see. Like, the guy is the best. He's never seen. He slips in, slips out, and the target's dead without anybody ever knowing it. Yeah, if I'm ever not talking and you guys want to hear some more about me being an idiot or whatever, feel free to speak up in the chat because I have it open. And I will gladly talk to anybody. Computers, not museums and bank vaults. This is the universe's way of telling you to quit. But if I stop talking, it's probably because I'm trying to pay attention to killing this clown. Or figuring out the best way to kill this clown. Yeah, I know where the target is. I've got that.
I didn't lie, Calista. Look, you don't have to retire just because you leave the field.
What else we got on this? Skiff here.
Alright. Sunk like a stone.
There you go then. Probably just told his friends the painting was stolen, so he wouldn't have to admit that he was selling off his assets.
So you tucked him in yet?
So if this is like the older Hitman games, which it does seem to be to a certain extent, There's usually some sort of poisoning or accidental death, something you can do to make it look like nothing was amiss. It was just kind of an accident that this clown got killed. But I don't see anything like that, and I'm not sure I can even get close to this dude without him being pissed off.
How are you, sailor?
Not bad. Ah, crowbar. There we go. That might do it. So I've got to find a crowbar. Can I run? Anything? What's that? Seems to be some sort of aim. Alright, there's the crowbar. That's good. Alright, am I gonna have to knock this dude out? Or can I maybe get that done while he's not? We're gonna take him down. Just to be sure of this, actually. Goes off without a hitch. Alright, is he still there? He seems to be. And he seems to be by himself. So this might be the best time to do this. So let's do it. Okay, so I can throw that if I want. Okay, so all that did was fall straight down. Good to know. Clients rely on our discretion and do not expect collateral damage. Already killed a non-target. That's bad. And I'm hunted, so I'm gonna have to do this. That's not what I meant to do. Shit. I'm doing bad. Whoa, what? Are you kidding me? How many times you gotta shoot somebody? You guys all wanna die? Alright.
Get the principal to our safe place.
I didn't want to kill any non-targets, truthfully, but alright, good. I got dead. So that's a plus. Wasn't the first time I had failed anyway. Alright, so now I know that thing just... And unfortunately, a lot of times in these games, too, like, getting the kill just right when you're trying to kill a target is a lot of trial and error. Because there's usually a couple different ways to get the job done, and a lot of times there's only one or two silent assassin ways to kill them. So I don't know exactly how this game works yet. Still figuring it out. But, that did look a little promising, but instead that, whatever that is, lifeboat or whatever it is, just falls straight down and crushes somebody. So that's not going to work. I don't know exactly what to do with this one. I also don't really understand my settings either, because, like, are they? Is this like a pretend boat? It's like made of wood. I'm not. I mean, I know some boats can be made of wood, obviously, but it's like a fake boat in a old missile silo or something. I'm not really sure what the hell's going on with this. There's a whole lot going on with this. This mission, to tell you the truth. A lot of weird stuff. Anyway. So I located the target. And that guy seems to be like his personal bodyguard, I want to say. Alright. Shit. I wish I wouldn't have used the rat poison in that stew. I wonder if I can somehow offer him a bowl of that or something. Sure, I'll pick up a bus. Let's see what happens if I throw that at his head.
Sorry, oh! Sailor. You're not coming through here.
Sail Wait a minute.
Away, sail away, sail away.
Okay, will do.
Hey, Mr. Gold!
Compromised by what? He don't know shit. He done got knocked the fuck out. I will pick up a gun. Can I, like, holster it? No? Nothing? Okay, that's kind of stupid. And if I just hit that... See, that I don't like. I'm not a big fan of that. Oh, well, whatever. Let's see what the hell's going on in here. Drag his dumbass in here. Considering I kind of actually look like that dude anyway. Yeah, he's just sleeping in here, that's all. Like, I don't have my fiber wire. I don't have anything. I'm not the 47 I'm used to, I guess I should say. I mean, in some ways I am, but... Like, are they gonna be upset that I'm carrying a gun? Because I am a personal bodyguard right now. I don't know whether to just go up there and pop the dude in the head from where I'm at. Or if I can... Because it looked like this dude had a silencer on his gun at first, but... There is definitely not a silencer on there now. Okay. Did he holster it at least? Oh, he's got it behind his back. Oh, brilliant. Okay, so this is, again, still not exactly the 47 I'm used to. Although, I guess to be fair, he is an agent in training. But still. There's a reason that Agent 47 was the best, because from the very beginning, he was built to be an assassin. I mean, the dude was a clone. I don't know what else to do. I mean, yeah, I could cap him if I wanted to, but... Like, pow. Oh, and then I'm dead too, but... I don't want to be, like, the loud kind of hitman, but there doesn't seem to be any other way to kill this guy. I don't know, maybe I could somehow distract him over this way and then drop that thing on his head? I don't know what else to do. So I've confirmed that if I aim the gun, they're going to be pissed. Well, yeah, I kind of figured, but then I don't really know how to get that to him. I mean, like, I just started playing this game, obviously. I'm used to the poisoning and stuff. I played all the old Hitman games, but... first of all, I already put the poison in the stew, so I was like, am I going to poison the entire yacht, or whatever this thing's supposed to be, if I put it in that? So, is there other rat poison, or did I already use it, and that's all I can do? Because, I mean, I can reload at that spot if I need to, that's not a problem. But, if I poison the cocktail, is he going to walk up and just drink it, or do I have to get it to him somehow? Yeah, I dumped the poison in the stew. I was like, maybe I can use it here. Alright, I guess I can reload. That's fine. Where had I done that? That was... I guess right there, maybe? Let's try that out. Because, yeah, I'm used to playing these games and trying to get Silent Assassin. Like I was saying to anybody who was in here before... Oh, okay, gotcha. Now, this must have been right after I think I had already used it, right? Yeah. So, like, what's the point of being able to put it in that? If I can't get him to eat the shit. Alright. Check again. And like I said, I am used to playing that way. But... Yeah, that must have been before then. This is my first... Literally, I bought this game and didn't play it, and I'm just picking it up now. So I do like the fact that it is like the old Hitman games. In a lot of ways, but... Still, I'm still... I'm definitely still getting used to this. Why can't I open that door? Oh, that was the bathroom. That's right, I did that to that guy before. Alright, where the hell was I? So he's over there. I had managed to find my way to where the ship's crew was. Ah, the galley, there you go. Yeah, that was it. So we'll drop that first. Come on. Oops. Wrong one. Yeah, see, as I, like I said, I'm not, wait, why can't I, shouldn't I be able to drop his ass in there? No. Weird. I can get in there, but I can't put him in there this time. Interesting. That's weird. I don't understand what's going on here. I put him in there before. Oh, well. Oh, there it was. Damn, you gotta be, like, all on top of that to get it done right. There we go. I was gonna say. Alright. Trust me, after I've been doing this for a little while, I'll look like a pro, but this is literally my first attempt. Well, maybe my third attempt. I have reloaded a couple times. We'll count those. Alright, so I'm ship's crew. I'm gonna go grab that poison. Oh, I have to hold on. Still getting used to that, too, where sometimes I have to hold Y, sometimes I have to press Y. I'm also not used to playing as 47 and not having, like, my silver ballers, you know, his dual 45 ACP pistols with the well, you can get fitted with silencers usually by, like, the second level. I'm not used to, not having fiber wire, all that stuff.
The cabin crew is allowed upstairs access. I see what you're getting at. Very unorthodox. I like it.
I do like how they kind of have names now. That's cool. Did he come up here already? He did.
I think technology hates me.
It's a sign, Calvin. You're the fuck.
Yeah.
Back already? Buddy, making us look bad. Chew your food, why don't you?
This is the universe's way. Yeah, whatever. I'm here to relieve you. Why don't you go take a break? While you still
can. Funny how you and the universe always tend to agree.
Isn't it? Anyway, you told me this Norfolk job would be your
blending
last.
Blending in, I see. And now I well done, initiate.
Istanbul and Stockholm. What gives, Calvin?
I didn't lie, Callista. Look, you don't have to retire just because you leave the field. Most great players simply become managers.
You're recruiting.
Oh, yeah, I get that stuff later. That's cool. I kind of figured I would. I was hoping I would. I mean, even in Absolution, which was not my favorite Hitman game, you still got all your weaponry and all that stuff.
Mr. Norfolk, so good of you to fly down.
But, like, I'm not... I know that this is training to a certain extent, too. But... I like that about this, too, is that this is, you never got to really see 47 before he was, you know, the hitman, essentially. So this is kind of cool to see the past. Damn. I saw... Oh, did they... Oh, they left him sitting there. Can I actually poison that?
Movies on the internet?
Huh. Okay.
Hey.
Yeah.
Please look where you're going.
The hell are you doing?
Is my cabin ready?
Yeah, sure. It's ready wherever you want. Just go lay down in a bed. You pick it, and it's all yours. Well, if I sneak into the damn office.
Hey, mate.
How's it going, buddy? I don't even recognize someone who's not part of the crew, but alright. Whatever. I'm gonna drop this here for now. Why are those people there?
All hands on deck, aye.
Hold on, I'm thinking. Maybe you wrote it down so quickly.
Oh, I can manually save and load. Good to know. I have yet to do that yet. It was saving for me, but... cool. Also good
to
know.
Just a moment, Mr. Norfolk.
Slipped your mind.
Oh, cool. I do have my stuff. Now, do I have to do it the way I used to in the old game, where I had to, like, tighten it? Ow! I don't want to shoot his ass. Alright, fine. I wanted to fiber wire him.
Damn it. Almost had it.
Your target is down. Now head towards an exit.
Well, how the...
Well, Mr. Ritter.
That's not exactly what I wanted to do, but I guess it'll do. Oh, okay, if I would have been behind him, I could have hit X to garrote him. That's good to know. Ah, fair enough. How the hell did I get in here in the first place? Too many sets of stairs in this damn game. Oh, they're basically pointing the way for me and I'm still not finding it. Duh, I'm a hitman. I kill stuff for a living. Didn't really want to put a bullet in his head, but it's what it told me to do, so. Really? Oh, cool. I'll have to try that again if they let you do training again. I mean, I'm not gonna do it right away. I'll move on prior to the next mission, I guess, but... Oh, damn it! Oh, there's a crowbar. I was gonna say, I had a damn crowbar. No, that's that. There we go. Still taking a little while to get used to the controls. Am I visible to others? I really shouldn't be.
Improvisation is the key to success.
You know, I saw him once. This guy, Mr. Whitmer. He comes down the woods. Oh, yeah. What's he look like? He's an art dealer, right?
Hmm. Well, they shouldn't hear this, should they? Come on. Oh, there it is. What body found? Oh, the guy I killed? Well, that's not surprising. Death car. Can I get the fuck out of here using this? Or is this gonna be... Alright, at least that ends the mission. No, I gotta hold it.
Challenge complete. Good work, initiate.
Not exactly what I wanted to do, but still not too bad. I like it, though. I like it much better than Absolution. I'll give it that.
How did you know?
I told you he had talent.
His stats are off the charts. Such skills and reflexes. They can only be the result of previous training. Power like that, with no moral restraint. He could be dangerous.
I thought that was rather the point, sir.
All agents have weak spots, Miss Burnwood. Pressure points to keep them in check. But this one...
What do you expect? The guy's a clone.
Perhaps it would be better to just...
Unless they're changing the story.
Give him a chance. I will take full responsibility.
Very well. It's your show.
Welcome back, Initiate. As an ICA agent, every challenge you face can be overcome in multiple ways. Complete this exercise again, this time attacking it from a different angle. Vary your strategy. Improvise. We will be watching.
But I already do that, don't I? Freeform training. Okay, fair enough. Throw a coin to cause a distraction. Disguise yourself as Norfolk. Okay, fair enough. That's really what I wanted to do. Drowning him in the toilet. Board the yacht disguised as a security guard. The yacht crew disguised in the cabin on deck 00. Place a weapon and have a guard find it. Ooh, I didn't know I had remote explosives, or that there were any. Found that. Oh, hide the target. Oh, I didn't think about hiding the target. Yeah, I hadn't done that in a while. Yeah, you'll have to excuse me again. I haven't, like I said, this is the first time I played Hitman in a while. It's almost like a mindset you have to be in to play these kind of games. Okay. No feeds. Interesting. Alright, well. Still freeform. Okay. Access your information. Yeah, good to know that anytime I want, I can have that out. But now... Okay, I have to select it. To move it. Is there a way to put it back, like, to holster things? Like, if I have the fiber wire in my hand, I'm only going to be able to choke people to death at any given time. That's probably not going to work. Let's wander around for a minute here. Think anybody up there notice me sneaking around? Is there any, like, cover-to-cover I can do around here? No. Oh, nice! Thanks, man! Good to know. So even if I have that in my hand... Nice, okay. So yeah, I'm still learning the controls, like I said. Gonna take me a little while. Aw, how'd you notice that this time? You didn't notice it last time. I need the crowbar from the other side to be able to... Unless that... Okay, so I don't have a lockpick yet. Good to know. Are you gonna notice me again? It's Callista. Yeah, I was wondering why he saw me that time. Maybe I was moving too fast. Thank God for stupid AI. Oh, wait. I wanted to do that first.
does.
Get rid of you. Nice. But I still would rather have... Oh, still trying to press the wrong... I'm still trying to press the buttons like this is one of the older Hitman games, to tell you the truth. No, I'm not suspicious. There's no need to even look at me. See? No need at all.
Hey, you see
that's not...
Mom?
Is that the white-suited clown that he's talking to later? Just, walking on by, guys. No need to be alarmed. You either there, ship's crew. What else is there to do? Poison him with rat poison. The generator, I didn't even see that one. I don't have a coin yet. Norfolk. Yeah, it probably was that guy that was right out front. I'd kind of like to drown him in the toilet, that sounds fun, but... Zero, zero. What is that? Oh, fault. That's all it was.
Not my scene tonight, no siree.
Interesting. So... kinda, let me wander around the corner first. Like all these, all the rest of these games, it feels like a lot of trial and error. Alright, so what if I did that? Oh, you missed the coins and the explosives. Oh, really? So are they gonna get pissed if I walk back off the ship? Shouldn't
hey,
bother them, right?
Respect to you.
Thanks, Cather. I appreciate it, man. Like I said, I bought this, but I just started playing it now, so I was afraid. Actually, truthfully, I was afraid it was gonna be too much like Hitman Absolution. Yeah, I think I see him now. So I never really touched it. And now I'm playing it, and I'm like, oh, it's not at all like it's a little bit like Absolution. It gives you prompts to pick up items. Like the older Hitman games, you had to pretty much figure everything out yourself. But no, that's good to know. I appreciate that, man. Thanks for the tip. I gotta remember to pay attention to my surroundings a lot more. It helps you through these games a lot easier, truthfully. I'm visibly armed with a coin. Will that distract them? I really just want to drop a gun.
Huh?
I literally just started, Shadow. I'm still messing around with the, whatever, this freeform training. Now, wait, I needed to do this. And I will just
drop that. You've done your duty? No. Please step back. Let me do mine.
I should do that other feat. Well, hold on. I can also do this, right? I like that, too, that it's like the old Hitman's where you can actually save, like manually save whenever you want. Oh, that's an auto. Oh, cool. Manual and auto save. Nice. I like it.
What? Hey, I found a weapon of some kind. Now, I'm not a specialist, but I know this is not right.
You stay here. I'll check it out.
You sure? There shouldn't just be handgun laying on the floor?
Alright, is that real? Crap, it is real.
Yeah, like I said, I mean, I just started this. I'm still doing the training, trying to do some of the, you know, the feats that they want you to do. And, I'm, like, because they're letting me do this freeform, I'll probably play this mission, actually, maybe once more after this, because I'm still getting used to the game. But, I used to play the old Hitman games back in the day, and I loved them, and I was really good at them. I could play them, play them all on the highest difficulty. Oh, I forgot about that. And, then Absolution came out, and I was none too impressed with it, and I stopped playing Hitman. So I was a little suspicious of this game at first, but this seems to be a combination of the old style mixed with the new style. So far, I like it a lot, actually. I'm pretty impressed with it. Alright, let's wander around here. Because I did want to find that, you know, I don't think it's on the 360. I don't know. I have it for Xbox One, so I'm not sure. It looks like it might be. I mean, it's not that much higher res than 360. My guess would be probably not, because the way Xbox has been going, like, they don't make some of the games for 360 that they should or could. Yeah, current gen only. Yeah, I kind of figured. That sucks. Because it's not like I said, it's not like it's it looks good, but it's not like it's that incredible. They could run these graphics on 360. It doesn't look that much better than what was the last one I played Absolution, but wasn't crazy about it. But I liked, what the hell was the one before that? Blood Money? I think? Blood Money? I really liked that one. That one was good. Anyway, I'm wandering around like an idiot talking for no reason. When really, I actually just kind of wanted to find that ship's hand costume or whatever they said was down here. Is that where I went in there? Yeah, I was just in there. And like I said, I'm just wandering around like a freaking moron. The engine room was where the mechanics were. Nothing in here. I'll tell you what, this game's a lot easier as far as, like, knocking people out and switching costumes. Some of that stuff used to take forever. You have no idea how many times I got caught in the older games just trying to change costumes. What did that do?
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Leave it to me.
That's kind of funny. Oh, that was where the mechanics were. Again, I am a dummy. It says it's on deck 00, and this is deck 00. There's that rat poison. Might as well take that with me. I knew that already. That's how I had figured that out before. I really want to actually garrote them when I get the chance, so. I should keep that equipped just in case. Oh, I do have a lockpick now. Well, that's good to know. I don't know where I got that from, but sweet. That one. Yeah, in case I need to distract somebody. Did I look in these ones? There we go. That's what I was looking for. Alright, wandering around a little more. Well, now I'm Dex Crew, so what the hell? What? Why are you suspicious? What's your deal? There's no need to be suspicious to me. I work on this ship, you son of a bitch. What the F, man? Quit being a butthole. I'm sure there's other ways I can go, but For some reason, I'm challenging this clown. There he is again!
Mister, is that, who are you? Hello?
I'm nobody. Don't worry about it.
Okay, you need to pay attention.
Jerk. Oh, I do have a HUD. Damn, I just noticed that too. Man, this is it's definitely taking a little while for me to get used to this training, but once I'm used to it, I should be able to breeze through all this crap. Alright, so I completed a few of the feats they were talking about. I guess I might as well move on to see what's going on with the target here. Interesting.
Yacht crew is clear.
So you took him in? Yeah. What did he say?
You know, I could have dressed up as that guy. I'll figure it out.
They grew up so fast and
I do like to do the things like push people off the ledges and stuff like that, but I'm not gonna do that. Is he up here? Yeah, he's up. Alright. Oh, if I go past him, he's gonna be all bitter. Yo, what's going on, bruh? It's not cheap yet, but I think you might enjoy this Hitman game, Brian. Insane 81, sorry. Because, it's a lot like the old style, but with the newer control style of, Absolution. It's just called Hitman. It came out in, like, March, I want to say. Now he's coming back this way already. Damn it. Not exactly what I wanted to do, but I think I can make it work still. Yeah, I'm a mariner. You got that right. Idiot.
What?
Be careful, would you?
Oh, what's your problem? I thought I had gone that way.
Just a moment, Mr. Norfolk.
Where the hell is Norfolk? I saw him going downstairs. Well, you know what? In that case, let's take a chance. Dump your ass in a locker and be on my way. Anything good in here? Nothing? No? Alright, fair enough. Paying attention? Sucker! Now I'm just ship's crew wandering away. Do-do-do-do-do-do. I was kind of interested in seeing exactly where that window or whatever it was went to. I'm not used to games anymore where there's no, like, sprint button. up on the D-pad. Thanks again to Caster Poe for teaching me how to holster my weapons, because I couldn't figure it out for some odd reason. Damn it! I wanted to go out that way. Oh, F off. You're lucky I don't push you off the freaking out the window, you jerk. The ship's crew will notice, right? So before, I'm trying to remember where all the stairwells are, and yet I'm not doing a very good job of it. that's right, I can switch sides like that. Is there? Oh, look at that! No, that switches that. What am I missing? Oh, there we go. Left bumper. Hadn't even tried that one yet. Thanks again, Caster. Much appreciated. Thanks for being here while I'm learning how to play the game so I can have an extra hand to learn how to play the game. Yeah, you'll probably see it about 15 seconds from now that I figured it out. Again, nice. Much appreciated. Aww, they saw that? That's what I was worried about. Damn, alright. He got pissed. What's so suspicious about some crew member just climbing out a window like that? I didn't think that was all that suspicious. Alright, so I shot him once. Now, does it technically count that I choked his ass? It does. Okay. So, in that case... Wait, where can I do that, though? That's what I'd like to know. Well, that's all the Hitman games, insane. Pay no attention to the bald man wandering around in a, whatever, a security uniform that nobody seems to recognize. Let's see how far we can get him. It's not like, oh. Hey, to pay no attention to the closing door and the, body of your boss right behind you. Ah, that sucks. I really wanted to drown his ass in the toilet, but... I wonder if anybody will notice. Hold on, let's see what happens. Alright, just gonna climb over after it. Drag his ass down here. See you later! Whee! Now, come on. That was creative. They might find the body, but... Maybe creative's not the word I'm looking for, but... Had a certain je ne sais quoi to it. You know, the unsubtle nature of just tossing a man over the side of a ship. Which isn't even really a ship, by the way. It's just a big chunk of wood made to look like a boat. In, like, an abandoned missile silo or something. I don't know. Weird. Pay no attention to the bald man running around now. Sociopathic. How well you know me. Shh, I'm not here. What's the other thing? Oh, what's the other exit? Let's see what's over there. Executing this action. Shouldn't I? Oh, okay, so in this, I would have to go like this, I guess? No, same thing. Oh, he just uses it, okay. That's different. But wait, this boat isn't actually on any water. Oh, okay, it's just like a button I press. I bought the whole game. I was only upset that I bought the whole game, but I was upset that I missed out on the, I saw that there was a mission where you got to kill Gary Busey that was like a, you know, a limited time mission. I was pretty upset that I didn't do that. Result of previous training. Completed freeform training in the prologue. Sweet. Alright, I suppose we can, see what else goes on. Final test, more training. I am still kind of getting used to it. Damn it, what? Oh, that I missed out on the mission to kill Busey? Yeah, I was pretty upset about that. Yeah, exactly. I really wanted to kill... It was either him or Gary Cole that got voted on, if you watch the video about it. And I wouldn't have minded killing... Ah, crap. What is his name in Office Space now? Damn. Yeah, did you miss Busey too? But yeah, it was a choice between Gary Cole and Gary Busey. Brian, you should know his name. What? Lumberg, there you go. You could kill Lumberg. But yeah, I would rather kill Busey anyway. But I still missed out on that fact, and I was upset about that. I should have bought that. I really should have. Anyway. Let's see what the final test is.
I just got word. Romania was a dead end.
You're saying that he lied?
Place is real enough. Deserted. But we found no trace that your man was ever there. Or anyone else, for that matter.
Well, if this follows the actual storyline, he's a clone.
We'll keep digging, of course. But frankly, it's as if the Earth just spat him out. Are you still determined?
Does it matter? I was told there'd be no second chances.
Don't believe everything you hear, Miss Burnwood.
My decision stands.
Very well. I'll be watching.
I believe you have my stapler. Burn this place to the ground. You know, I really haven't watched Office Space in a long time. I'm gonna have to do that.
A famous U.S. chess master exposed as a Soviet spy.
We're gonna go ahead and move your Xbox to the basement now.
This is your objective as well. Now listen carefully. ICA exams aren't normally this difficult. Not only was the airfield a virtual fortress, he even added additional guards. Sodas wants you to fail. He considers you a threat, and this way, your unfortunate exit from the program will not raise any eyebrows. He did not, however, factor me into the equation. If Sodas can bend the rules, then so can I. Good luck, Initiate.
Okay, fair enough. Oh, he's just mad that I'm a better assassin than he is. Challenges. Assassination. 1 of 12. Complete the final test. Only kill the target, no body. Yeah, well, that's the way Silent Assassin always was. Oh, erase or destroy the evidence. There's cameras. Interesting. Seems like they really made this game pretty cool. Suit only. Well, I think I'd have to go in guns blazing for that one. Yeah, that's just managing to get no bodies. Disguise the mechanics. Electrocute the target. Execute them yourself. Drown them. Ah, wow, that's a tough one. Silent Assassin suit only. I like the fact that they kept the whole accidental death angle where you can just drop things on people. That's pretty cool. Indiscriminate security. With an assault rifle? That might draw some attention. Holy crap, there's a lot of challenges now. KGB Colonel. Ejector seat, deliver the vodka. Sweet Jesus. Alright. Well, that's cool. They gave me a coin. Crappy pistol and my trusty old fiber wire. Obviously, I'm still gonna holster that. So they've already got me started in a corner. I was expecting that guy to kind of spot me already. Well, duh.
Did you print out the safety protocol for the jet?
It's on the clipboard. Look, do we really have to do this, all things considered?
We're putting a pasty-faced egghead inside a Mach 3 fighter jet. Yeah, I kind of think we do.
I get it. Safety first and all that.
I don't care which one of you does it, it's mandatory. Just tick the box and get it done.
Escape sure. By fighter jet. Sounds dangerous.
Well, little did you know that Danger is Agent 47's middle name. It's not really. He doesn't have a middle name. He doesn't even have a name, truthfully. He's just 47. He's really just a number. Alright, so far that panned out to nothing. Does this dude, like, turn his back? Like, is there any... It said vault, but... Oh, there's no barbed wire there. Duh. I could have looked up. No, don't go around that side. Off the cover. Sure. That's a lot of coins. Holy crap. I hate that. I don't like that I have to press B to get off of the cover. I figured I'd just start by trying to subdue the first clown I saw, so. So far, so good. Oh, good. And there's a place to dump them. Well, that was convenient. Opportunities can guide you through the world with waypoints currently active where they can give you minimal hints for what to do. Oh. Well, actually, yeah, I'd kind of rather get rid of the waypoints. I'd like to discover stuff myself, to tell you the truth. Yeah, instinct. I'd prefer the instinct. I'd like to be able to see my target no matter what. Vital info messages. I'll leave that on for now. Objective tracker, mini-map. I don't really need the attention alert. I'm pretty sure I know when they're pissed off at me, but... Whatever. I'll check all that crap out later. I'm not gonna do that while I'm broadcasting. Worry about that afterwards. No, I did that. Oh, I'm not dragging him anymore. Get rid of your dumbass. Alright, so I guess there's no going up there, right? What? My controller batteries are low. I swear to God, I just charged this damn thing. Oh, I guess I don't really need to, sneak for now, do I? I'm not really sure how far I can get with a,
Now what could that
be? Airport security. What did I do? Leave his gun on the ground or something? Gee, I don't know. What happened to it? I can't imagine. Dumbass. Can I put more than one guy in a thing? Ha! I can. That's pretty funny that I can straight up grab his disguise while he's still inside there, too. This is interesting. Oh, wait, hold on. That would be this button. Yeah, there we go. It's only fair that I can walk around carrying an assault rifle. I'm a guard, for the love of Christ. No need to be suspicious. I said, no need to be suspicious. Doesn't that compute with you? No? This guy too? No. He's just a regular guy. I guess if they have a dot over their head, then they're pissed off. Easy to... Or not as easy to, It's only a matter of time. Hell yeah, I'll pick up rat poison. Poison anybody I can. That was the plan.
And then Knight pulls a fast one. Now he wants his girlfriend to go with him across the curtain. Naturally, Kremlin says no. Wasn't part of the agreement. Knight says he's got documents on...
that he does. 47 has many, many talents. ...hands
in case anything happens to him or his girlfriend.
Sony Union refuses to leave Cuba. That's actually pretty good intel. Thank you, game. Much appreciated. Just wandering. Well, I guess I don't really need to kind of move around a little faster. Who says? They're talking.
Yeah, I snuck a peek, so shoot me. They might just do that. Those are military secrets. Bunch of projector slides, travel route or something. Pretty dull, really.
Well, there's a soldier coming by to fetch him, so stay clear, okay? Friendly advice.
All right, I hear you. Stopping by. Right there on the counter.
She's refueled and ready for takeoff.
Good work. Are we clear to go over the safety protocol?
Yeah, go ahead. I disabled the ejector seat mechanism.
That's enough. Wanna put that away, cowboy?
Cuba. You got tons of rum and vodka.
I know, but at least pretend you're looking. That man is KGB, and pretty high up the chain at that. Those guys don't take too kindly to failure.
I hear you.
Mister, who are you?
Hello?
I am not through here. Sorry about that.
You look like you've done something you shouldn't, am I right? Yeah, you hide.
No problem.
Thanks for letting me know, bruh. I am on mute. I had been talking probably for like the last 4 or 5 minutes solid. Yet nobody heard a word. See, I guess I could waste this dude, but I don't really want to do that. Ah, whatever. Let's have some fun.
Me again. We got another accident on our hands. Is it just me, or have I seen a lot of people?
No. Huh. It looks That's not really what I wanted, but okay. Target eliminated. One extra guy killed. Not bad for a first try.
Hey, what's going on? I need an
Oops.
ID of the perp. What do you look like?
What perp? What are you talking about? What's here? Zona de Recreo.
From Moscow.
Who?
He's the real McCoy.
That KGB officer, Netsky?
Is there vodka here?
That's what years of special
keys. That's what I was really looking for.
Will do to you. They say he
Damn.
Hits tigers with a bow and arrow.
Come on.
Seriously.
No.
They even say he works directly for Janice. Takes orders from nobody else.
Really?
You know, the guy's a real killing machine.
Private?
Yeah, he's a real killer. Ah, there it is! Oh, good, I found the bottle of vodka. It's good to know. Where is it? So I just gotta find the door that says Zona de Recreo. Which is probably the break room. I wish there was a bottle of vodka in the break room where I friggin' worked. Of course, that would probably just lead to a lot of really drunk people. Not doing their job. No. Okay, I'll do that. Nobody watch. No need for anybody to pay attention to what I'm doing right now. No? Nothing? Leaving? Oh, I could have killed him that way. I guess, right? Ha! I didn't realize that. That's pretty cool. Oh well, sucks for the next dude that flies that plane. Range matters so that a guard found a discarded weapon. Didn't I do that a while ago? Like, and how do they not notice that they have barbed wire everywhere but one spot? I mean, you gotta love video games for that fact, those kind of simple facts, but. Done and done. I'm out of here.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field.
Not exactly how I wanted to kill that guy, but it'll work. He's dead either way.
I hope you know what you just did. The chopper leaves at dawn. Now get out of my sight.
So what happens now?
You go back into the room.
Yeah, I don't doubt it. Trust me, I'm gonna play this the mission over again.
And so does.
Like I said, it wasn't exactly what I wanted to do, but
he cannot touch us now. Still, I can't believe we beat him at his own game.
If you know your enemy.
Quite right. I should tell you, the trail went dead after Romania. Our team found no records of any kind. No name. Nothing.
I think they called me 47.
That's not a name.
So make it one.
It is now.
Right. Agent 47.
Knows how to kill, no doubt about that. That was one of the kills in Contracts. I feel like I remember killing that guy. Maybe it was Blood Money.
Your
it was one of them.
Have changed the world. Powerful men have fallen by your hand, but by the same token, others have risen. Do you realize what kind of world you've been shaping? Does the ICA? Does your handler? I live in that world.
Oh, if it told me that, that completing challenges unlocks the weapons and gadgets, I missed it, so thanks, either way. Again, I appreciate you checking out my stream and giving me tips there, Caster, I really do, considering I just started playing this, really. Alright, unfortunately I should probably eat and whatnot. I'll probably be broadcasting again in a little while, which figures. I just got a tweet about this stream out, and now I'm ending it. But thanks for tuning in, guys. I appreciate it. If you're on, hopefully you'll check me out again. I'll be back in a little while. But I am starving. I have to get something to eat. So that's the unfortunate part of this being my second job instead of my first job, is that I'm usually hungry and tired by the time I get to start my second job. So I'll see you guys next time I'm on. Thanks for watching. Later.